A burst of front right tyre of a trailer caused its driver to lose control and crashed through the guardrails on the E8 highway. The incident resulted in an 18-kilometre traffic crawl heading south. Sepang District Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Abdul Aziz Ali said the trailer was from Nilai, Negeri Sembilan and heading north when the incident happened at about 2:45 p.m. Weather, he added, was clear and it was a straight road when the incident took place.